freaking bad. Not all of the things I've never had.
Well, obviously, David Cho is about playing piano, singing, guest interaction, a little comedy. What takes his show to the next level is his extensive repertoire of over 27 and a half songs.
You want to hear, what do you got? Somebody, don't know it, that sucks. Okay, which one? I know over 27 songs, what do you want to hear? Don't know it, that's awful.
For him, it's not even about the beautiful women that come to a show each night. It's about musical integrity. That's what got him here in the first place.
I want you to rock. I want you to rock.
But most important, his show is about fun and entertaining the guest.
Say we gotta hold on. It doesn't make a difference if we're cousins or not. Got each other, and that's a lot for love. We'll give it a shot. Tell everybody this is your song. Maybe quite simple, but now that it's done, reaching out, touching me, touching you, sweet Caroline, just a small town girl. She took the train while I'm away, dust out the demons inside, and it won't be long